Is Angerville. He's able to find the back of the net, and it's 1-0 Bobcats inside 2 minutes with a goal inside 2 minutes of the start of the game. You know, they're going to be really pushing to score another goal because they already have established that they can do it at will. So staying onside is going to be important for the Bobcats. Now a turnover in the offensive zone. Shipko in the middle trying to find Singley, and he does! A backhanded effort. It's 2-0. Saka in for the draw. Gets it back to Higgins. A quick shot is gloved, but tapped in there on the rebound. I believe it was Phil Angerville with his first goal. Now Rossi gets a deflection and Higgins scores. I don't even think he meant to. It's 4-0 Bobcats. Now it's to Saka. Saka shoots, and what a bell ringer. He scores. 5-0, just under 2 minutes to play in the first period. Now it's Turner, fires, scores! Hey. What a slapper that was, right in the top corner. Ladies and gentlemen, you will not see more precision from your local surgeon. Pass back to Rossi. Now they're playing a little game of catch. Just under 3 minutes to play in the second period. Intercepted by Coretta. He goes in, surrounded by navy blue jerseys, still gets the puck over to McLaughlin. Now Tehan, a quick one-timer, deflected and slotted home by Curry. It looks like they called icing on that last one. It was a very close call, which is what gave Samantha and I pause, but oh my goodness, off the draw, Schmizzy makes it 8. And goal scorer number 8, we thought Schmizzy might score tonight, and we knew that if he did, it was going to be off a one-timer. It sure was.
8 different goal scorers now, but JT kind of rolling his eyes a bit after all the attempts and all the effort he's put into all of his other shots. The one that he maybe wasn't caring about too much found its way into the back of the net.
It looks like our 3 stars are coming out onto the ice.